I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Let's back up. Nice and slow. Don't make it so. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay, let's...
You gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What are you doing out here?
Maybe I wasn't my share. No.
A lot of assholes with guns out here, man. And not many know how to fix the shit right around. You know how many folks were locked? Folks were locked up in prisons before. Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the ship went down? I mean, here in the States, 2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. So the question is that, why is it like this? The question is, I was on all of these. It's probably a good idea.
You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.